Tonight, a crime alert and a follow-up to a gun store smash and grab that happened last July. Today, a judge sentencing 30-year-old Corey Brooks to at least 5 years in prison. In March, Brooks pled guilty to charges related to busting out a window at Pinnacle Gun and Ammo in Peoria. Security footage revealed Brooks took 18 handguns and 2 shotguns. So far, officers have recovered all but 2 of those weapons.